Good morning, dear children. How are you today? So today we are going to do revision again. So first of all, let's see what is the date and day today. So today is 24th of September 2021 and the day is Friday. So in revision today we are going to do two questions. First one is write small letters A to P. And second one is write the first letter of the given pictures. So here you all have to write small letters. क्या करना है first question में? जो small letters हैं means जो baby letters हैं हमने A to P तक finish किए, हम A to P यहाँ तक लिखेंगे, right children? And सेकेंड क्वेश्चन में आपको क्या करना है, मैम ने टू पिक्चर्स दी हैं, आपने दोनों पिक्चर्स को पहले पहचानना है फिर उनका फर्स्ट लेटर लिखना है. सो शैल वी स्टार्ट राइटिंग चिल्ड्रन. सो राइट स्मॉल ए, स्मॉल बी. What comes after B, children? C. What comes after C, children? Small D. Then E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. What comes after N, M, children? N. What comes after M, children? N. O. And this is small p. Now you all have to read and write like this. जैसे मैम ने बोल बोल के लिखा है आप भी ऐसे ही लिखेंगे. Now let's recognize the picture. What is this, children? ये क्या बनाया मैम ने? Yes, this is a bell. And what is the first letter of this picture? B is for bell होता है. तो then we have to write here small b. Small b. Now what is this, children? This is a leaf and the first letter of leaf is L. L is for leaf hota hai. Then we have to write here small l. Make a standing line and a small turn. Make a standing line and a small turn. So this is the formation of small l. So dear children, in this way you all have to finish your worksheet and send it to me. Thank you. Have a nice day, children. Bye bye.